Okay, so welcome back. In the last video, we created our controllers here. You want to go ahead and compile this. And in this video, we're going to go ahead and set up the game mode. And in order to do this, we need to right click. We need to go to Blueprints. And we see we have this option that says Game Mode. I'm going to set this. I'm going to type in BP for Blueprint _ my game mode. So if we double click this and open this up, are we really interested in here? Let's just expand this. Is under defaults, we have this option where it says default pawn class. Okay, and for this, we want to set our character. So we've got BP _ character. And we're going to compile this. Now, even though we have the game mode set up here, if we right click, and or at least just choose play, where we'll see that we are still flying around in this sort of spectator mode. And the reason for this is that even though we have our game mode, it's not set. So in order to do that, we need to go to Edit, Project Settings, and under Project Settings, we need to go to Maps and Modes, and we need to scroll down to where it says there we go, so where it says default game mode, and it says none, so we need to select BP _ my game mode. Once we've done that, we can close this, and now when we click play, we have the ability to press the F11 key to move around, look up and down, backwards and forwards, and even if we like to, if we walk up to this light and press the F key, we can turn this on and off. If we press the space bar, we can also jump. So that is how we set up a custom, a custom first person camera view, how we can add some interactivity with placing some inputs and buttons. So thank you for watching, and please subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.